Welcome to Total Impact Outdoors. Today we're going to join Brad Cook and John Howland as they set out on a PA gobbler hunt in Clarion County, Pennsylvania. These birds are roosted on a steep hillside. If they pitch the opposite direction, we could be out of luck. I quickly decide to call to these birds on the roost to hopefully coax them our direction. When the gun goes off, the external microphone on my camera fails and malfunctions. For the rest of the hunt and the rest of the footage, we have no audio. John made about a 40-yard shot on this turkey, and when he shoots, we stand up and all the other gobblers are standing there just over the crest of that little knoll in front of us. Pretty awesome hunt. We were very excited, and it happened rather quickly. All just before 6 a.m. And as you can see, the bird that John shot has about an 8.5 or a 9-inch beard. After a few congratulations, we carry the bird out and talk about how great a morning we had in the woods. We always thank God for these mornings and his blessings that he provides all of us. And it's even better when you spend it with friends. If you'd like to see more from Total Impact Outdoors, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more content. Thanks for watching.